folks, it's a beautiful sunny weekend in Hope County. How will you be spending your time outdoors? Canadian's gate is still causing trouble.